Bill, thank you. The Red Cross will be closing its service center in Rome on Monday. The organization is set up in the basement of St. Peter's Church, one of various locations since the tornado hit back on July 16th. Volunteers, including caseworkers, will be there until Monday at 4 p.m. If you still need help after that, you can call 1-800-RED-CROSS.